got a video about a ball. What we can do with a ball. With a ball, we can play basketball, we can play volleyball, we can do anything. You can even have fun with it. I love balls. But it's a little bit flat, this ball. But it's a fun ball. Okay, your turn.
This ball's very good for basketball, but it's not very bouncy at the minute because it is flat. But we're hoping to pump it up when we get a connector for the ball. There's not much else you can really say about it, apart from it's made by Dunlop and it's made all the way in China like everything else.
This ball is fun, exciting, and you know the good thing about balls? If someone's drowning, you can throw them a ball and they'll float on the ball. It's very floatable.
I don't know. If I was drowning, I wouldn't really want that ball because it would be hard to grab because it would be wet.
Yeah. But it's floatable. Do you know the good thing is that balls float? So if you can't swim, just hug a ball and you'll survive. Your turn, Miles. Nobody can see the ball. The balls are really, really fun. Okay, say something. It can be anything.
This ball must have a puncher somewhere. Where did you get this ball from?
I didn't buy it.
Where did you get it?
I didn't buy it. Somebody gave it to me.
Okay.
I'll tell you after the video.
Was it brand new when they gave it to you?
I think it was 2 or 3 years ago.
Okay. And that's another good thing. Balls make good presents for people.
Okay. And the cool thing about this ball, it's fun. And you can hug it and keep it forever. And it will never ever die.
Okay.
I hope you enjoyed the video about the ball. If you enjoyed it, please like, subscribe, and watch some of my other videos. Okay, I'm finished now. Bye, see you all.